That's how with these to get my mind right. It's crazy, my own homies hating, cause I'm almost in that limelight. Growing up, not having shit made me grind.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Ted back with another reaction video. That should be straight. Anyways, we got Lil Peep Gospel. There we go. Let's get straight into it. Lil Peep Gospel. You're gonna be talking this stuff on this and watch. I ain't tripping about the outcome, nigga. We had to come 4K. If Lohady on my side, then you know we mean business. Separate from fake gangster. Them niggas was my downfall. I love them niggas dearly, but them niggas really clowns, dog. If you ask around, they gon' say I headed down. They don't care about the past, only care about what's now. I was trying to get away, but the streets didn't call me back. Loyalty before this money shit, who else gon' have my back? I was praying for them better days, now money come easy. But the beef got real, so we had to get greasy. AR's the new Glocks, keep your head on the swivel. Free the thugs, we don't talk, ayy. Just know I miss you, lost everything.
Yeah, come on, bro, with that, man. See? It don't never do that, y'all. It don't never do that. First, I had to try to start the video up. The video wasn't trying to play on the screen over here, so I couldn't start it. You know, usually I'd be right there, right with the video popping off. Video wasn't running. Then he tried to interrupt me just now. Man, I'm trying to vibe, man. Should I restart the whole song? We finna restart the whole song. I ain't gonna lie. But why is it? No, for real though. Why is it doing that? All right, let's go. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Tab back with another. We got Lil Peep Gospel. I think this came out like 3 to 4 days ago. Let's get straight into it. See what he's talking about, man. Dang. My fault, y'all. I know y'all like, bro, come on. And I got y'all on the reactions too. I gotta go through all the comments again. That beat on there stupid. My downfall. I love them niggas dearly, but them niggas really clowns. If you ask around, they gon' say I headed down. They don't care about the past, only care about what's now. I was trying to get away, but the streets didn't call me back. Loyalty before this money shit, who else gon' have my back? I was praying for them better days, now money come easy. But the beef got real, so we had to get greasy. AR's the new Glocks, keep your head on the swivel. Free the thugs, we don't talk, ayy. Just know I miss you, lost everything I love. So don't tell me about no fun. I live life on the edge, probably wish I had a son. Always about the upper hand, niggas die with they gun. Didn't know life was hard, RIP the big pun. That's crazy, spin lines in studios didn't really change my life. I could tell who really with me, I could tell who want the light. If I had a weakness, it's probably code in the sprites. If you call me, you need me, I'll be there in one flight. Niggas almost in their 30s, still trying to get stripes. Ain't a rapper, I just rap good, won't understand my life. Can't put your faith in a bitch, these always be so trife. I'm trying to last, fuck coming in last, it's alright. Niggas living life backwards, like they ain't scared to die. There ain't no hope in the trenches, I was wasting all my time.
Every song keep be talking this stuff for real, bro. He be telling a story, but also he be making you feel it too. That's why I mess with him. He cold. Ain't no rapper, I just rap good. Ain't put your faith in no. I'm trying to last, fuck coming in last. It's alright. Alright.
And that's when I saw it, you know, like, damn, they got my dog, you know. But you know, the streets, you know how that shit go, man. When you walk banging in the streets, you know, that's all part of it, you know what I'm saying?
Like, that sound like Lil Boosie talking.
You gonna get shot at, you know.
Sound like Boosie, not Lil Boosie.
You signed up to go to motherfucking Harvard.
I think that is him.
You signed up to go to Harvard, you gonna miss some tests. You might fail some tests. You signed up with this thug shit, you gonna get shot at, you gonna get shot. You know, missed or hit, you know, that's just all a gamble with what we choose, and you know.
But then again, it sound like Lil Peep, but I ain't really heard Lil Peep actually just talk. I think that was Boosie. Y'all let me know who that was in the comments. That's cold though, man. His stuff be real deep. All his stuff be real. I don't know. It be real. I don't know. You really got to listen to it, you know, and sometimes it really got to grow on you too. Like, you'll listen to a song multiple times from Lil Peep and it'll really be
come just tough. Like, you like that fucking cold as hell. But let me know what y'all think in the comments, man. I got y'all in the comments for sure on y'all songs. Keep requesting y'all songs. If you want your song done, you gotta hit me in the DMs. The Instagram link down below in the description is working now. So if you click on that link, it'll take you straight to my Instagram. I had a couple people hit me up in the DMs, man. They got their song done. We'll talk, you know what I'm saying? We talk, chop it up, you know what I'm saying? And I got you for sure. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. Stay safe, stay blessed, man. Appreciate all the love and all the support, man. On the road to 7,000 subs, man. Hopefully next thing we'll be on the road to 10,000, 20,000, 15, 35, you know what I'm saying, milli, you know. Also, man, if y'all made it to the end of the video, man, I want to try some different things too, you know what I'm saying, but I need some ideas. I don't think nobody gonna make it to the end of the video, but if you make it to the end of the video, man, tell me some different things I can try. And when I say different things, I mean like not like reaction wise, but just like IRL. Like, what y'all want to see? Y'all might want to see like a vlog or something like that. You know what I'm saying? I'll do a couple vlogs. If y'all want to see some real IRL videos, like maybe some basketball type videos, they'll be like really edited good though. They won't be just like, it's my boy, man. And he finna shoot the three. You know what I'm saying? It'll be really edited. It'd be like challenges and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? But let me know in the comments, man, if you made it to the end of the video, which you probably didn't. But if you did, you a real one. No cap. And we out, man. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Like, comment, subscribe. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. We out. Peace.
So I keep my eye tight, this what they been waiting for, but the wait is over. You better ask about the Snoop, bitch, I'm taking over. I put my city on my back like my polo.